1961 was a year of international tensions compounded by crisis after crisis. It was a year of riots in Cairo to protest Mohamba's death. It was Cuba, and a red regime and Fidel Castro's boast that he had always been a communist. It was Shumbi and warfare in the Congo with that young nation torn asunder by civil strife. In January, John Fitzgerald Kennedy was sworn in as the 35th President of the United States. But the most significant event of 1961 occurred at 8:15 a.m. on Friday, June 30th, when Wesley Smith was born in Hempstead, New York.
With all the anticipation building for many months, there was a great deal of excitement and joy as Barbara and Elliot delivered their new baby boy named Wesley Howard Smith. Their beautiful baby boy was born at South Nassau Community Hospital in Hempstead, New York at 8:15 a.m. The baby weighed 8 pounds, 3 ounces. Wesley's parents were elated and overjoyed with their new baby. Sources told us that his parents felt overwhelmed with love. They say, "He's our cute little doobie."
Dear Mr. and Mrs. Smith, I should like to add my congratulations to those of your family and friends upon the birth of your new son, Wesley Howard. My best wishes for your family's health and happiness. Cordially, Joseph F. Carlino, Speaker.
Thank you. so much.
You finished it. You finished with a birdie, a par.
Yeah, and I forget about the double bogey.
But yeah, but you played the par threes.
What are you? No, the last two.
What'd you get in the third hole?
And I'm about to recap the whole card for you. All right, Dad? Parred the first hole. You had a second hole was a par five, of which I had a 6-foot birdie putt that I missed. Tapped in for par. Third hole, bogey. Drive to the left. I hit past the cup, chipped up, and somehow bogey. The next two holes, uneventful sixes.
You are so funny!
Hey!
Very interesting. Buccaneer, domino, surfer. Big hit, looks old, but looks really good. Knight Rider, bow and arrow. I seem to vaguely remember bow and arrow.
Walter Wesley.
Armando's been very good.
Working on a computer.
Washburn's been pretty good. Kim has been good. Garcia's been all right. Mulder was great. I got a 156 from him. Davis, been very bad. Tomy's been very good.
Wesley's
Biggio, I thought he was doing better, but he's...
So we're making it all. following day. And
that's the floor. That's exciting.
Don't get annoyed.